身痴，流汗血尽赤心，追寻大意义。Hello, and welcome to this week's episode of Police Report. Many of us will often have dreams about what we would do if we suddenly came into a windfall, a trip to the Maldives, a new car, or perhaps just a life spent fishing. But it's important to keep a firm grip on reality. Let's take a look at the clip.
Hey, no email. Hey, this guy made Dupo 公司 send 俾我个 email.因為我用緊佢哋嘅免費 email 嘅喎，睇下咩嚟先。我中咗大獎，哇！仲連埋張中獎證書，我中咗90,000英磅。啊，個電郵真係好似真嘅喎，哇！成個地球咁大。咁都抽中我，正啊！一中就中咁多钱，唔好理啦，复翻佢先。
耶！
做咩啊？
有鱼上钓啊！
有鱼上钓，使乜咁大惊小怪啫？睇过？
喂，
香港嚟噶喎，好，等我就吹下水先。
哇！又有个 email。銀行要收個手續費，要我匯$3,000去佢哋泰國銀行嘅户口，先收到筆錢。真係麻煩嘅，不過小財唔出，大財唔入。
咦，你去邊啊？
我去銀行搞啲嘢啊。
嚇，老細就翻嘅咯喎，你唔好去咁耐喎。
哎呀，理得佢咁多，我陣間炒佢魷魚添啊！唔該，同我匯$3,000去呢個銀行户口啊！
堅哥，堅哥，條水匯咗錢過嚟啊！
睇過，非常之好。咁你知點做噶啦？
好，不過聽日先做嘢啦。
點解？
我哋美國公司嚟噶嘛，同香港有時差噶。
係喎，你講得啱，魚係應該慢慢釣嘅。慢慢釣，慢慢釣。
匯咗錢成日啦，點解仲未收到錢嘅？咦，又有抽獎嘅電郵喎。乜話？派獎金嗰間銀行話筆錢太大，要好耐先可以存到我個户口，要我存多次$1,000去泰國銀行户口，咁都得嘅？我去香港銀行搞啲嘢先啊！
喂，去邊啊？有嘢揾你搞啊！
好趕啊！我去救人啊！
喂喂喂！哈！佢搞乜嘢啊？咁嘅態度都有嘅？
堅哥又收到錢啦！
我都話噶啦，邊個走得過我哋嘅五指山啊？繼續繼續。
喂，原來你喺度啊！
老細係咁揾你啊！
做咩事啊？心情唔好咩？嚟講嚟聽下啦。
As we saw in the clip, if it sounds too good to be true, then almost certainly it is. Please always remain alert when receiving news of wonderful offers, and never remit money to anyone you have not confirmed credibility of. If you do this, that trip to the Maldives might not just be from a windfall. Thank you. Thank you.